Today, I'm going to show you how to get live Basecamp data directly in your spreadsheet using Coefficient. Once you've installed Coefficient, launch the extension and select Import From. Next to Connected Sources, select Add, and then find Basecamp and select Connect. Then here, you'll need to find your account ID, and you'll find it in the URL in Basecamp. So I have this open here, and it will be the first code after .com. So I'll copy that, paste, select Authorize. Then you'll be redirected to this tab, and you'll say, yes, I'll allow access. Once you've authorized, you can start your first import by selecting Start from Scratch. This will open the import preview, and here's where you'll select what data you want to import into your spreadsheet. With this connector, you can import a list of your projects, your to-do lists, calendar events, messages, and a list of people who are in your account. So to get started, I'm going to show you how to import a to-do list. So we'll select this, and then here you'll have to input the project ID and the to-do list ID. So there's tool tips here on the side that will show you where to get those. You'll find them in the Basecamp URL of your to-do list. So this one here is the project ID, and this one here is our to-do list ID. So once I have those two, I'll select preview. From here, you can curate your import exactly how you'd like it. You can hide or unselect any of the fields that you don't want to have in your import. You can also move columns so that when your import refreshes, it will always maintain the same order of fields that you have configured here. So once you're happy with the import, you can select to import here at the top right. And now that your data is in your sheet, you can set up an auto refresh schedule on an hourly, daily, or weekly cadence so that your data always stays up to date. Now that you know how to get started, you can begin pulling in your own Basecamp data. We hope you give it a try for yourself, and thanks for watching.